Estimating its value is a little difficult. I think in a retail setting, somebody might well ask in the area between $30,000 and $50,000 for
what?
This. I think it's probably late 19th or early 20th century.
Wow.
You even see a little bit of like Pablo Picasso going on here.
My friend Lorraine was watching it. She just said, you won't believe this, but that pot that you made in high school that I had for a while, it's on Antiques Roadshow. I got to talk to the man that owns the pot, and he loves it, so I'm happy.